Welcome back to the Darkest Dungeon. Today we're off on a little short one in the courtyard. So we need to activate three winemakers reserves. We're gonna get some crap trinkets and stuff. I just want to see what this is. I think we collect these because we collected two last time, but wasn't sure what they were for. And it looks like we need them to maybe go in here. Not entirely sure, but we'll find out. If one of these goes, then it's fine. We've taken out our vessel with the healing trinkets and the usual abilities, our jester with the accuracy and dodge with the minus stress, again with the usual abilities, our flagellant. I was actually looking at this one. It looks nice, but I'm very rarely below HP. We might take that eventually. We'll probably get rid of the stress one and take that. In fact, we won't need the stress one for a while anyway. So this is like a heal for somebody else and heals us. Not entirely sure when we can use that. Maybe. Well, we'll find out. I don't think we can use it straight away. I think we've got to be below a certain amount of health. Yes, valid below 40% HP. It's just below the title. I need to look better. Valid below 40% HP. So this is heal 2 points around for 2 rounds. And this bleed 2 points around for 3 rounds. That seems a bit weird. But whatever, anyway, we've got the speed and damage and the melee damage here, and then stun skill chance because we're taking the double stun there, and then prot and stress, and then iron swan and just the normal attack. I should probably take a breakthrough at some point, but for now it'll do. Right, provisions. We want holy water. We want to cook the torch. Obviously torches, but it's just short. I'm going to take 2 stacks. We'll take 1 stack of food. Of course, this one's a little bit weird. I don't really know that much about it, so I think we best over-provision ourselves rather than be stuck on not having enough of anything else. 3 there. Apparently we don't need any keys. Take a couple of venom and maybe some blood. I think there's something we can use this blood on. Let's summon those other things. Probably won't ever use this blood. Oh, we get trinkets from some kind of hooded shrew, so we will take one. Right, let's some food, torches, bandages, the rest. Yeah, let's go. What can go wrong? Everybody dies, that's what can go wrong. Excuse me. Oh, I think it'll probably be our jester who leads this, 40%. No, we'll have our hellion lead. So I don't actually know where we need to go on this one. Alright, just activate some crap. So it's a quest. That's 2 quests there, wow. Well, we'll go this way then. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh no, we don't need to. We don't need torches. We can use them for accuracy though, can't we? That was right.
The blood quickens.
And then give it a whack. Holy moly. So we don't really want to heal our flagellant. Because he can kind of heal himself. He just needs to be below 40% to do anything.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That seemed relatively just too easy. What the hell's this? White reserve. That's our quest one, isn't it? Yeah.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Loot from it? Okay, so I don't really know what I'm doing. This is a pile of strange bones. So bandage, we get loot or blood. And blood, we get summon some weird demon sort. Let's just do the bandages for 100 gold. Doesn't seem worth it. So this is another one. Is this going to be more blood then? Yeah, awesome. Right, let's hold on this way. What? Shifting mists. What? Did I just click that? Do you know what? Let's use it. I do not know what that means. But if we didn't have any torches, then bad things maybe. The others are gone. They were victims of a malevolent transformation. Their scales are rotten to soft. We've read this one many times. Vulnerable flesh, slowly suffocating without gills. The worst was their eyes, closed, set, and forced to squint through fleshy slits. I shudder, recalling the horrific and unclean warmth of their blood. As I rinsed my talons, I nearly retched. May death grant them a soft mercy. Grant them soft mercy. It seems really weird not having to use the torches. I'm gonna go this way just in case, because I don't want to go that way and then have to come all the way back in case I've missed something. I don't think there's any traps around here either, is there? So we've got a fight in here. That's a curio and then, chicken boys! We can play the back too, I think we will. That's fine, you can take damage. What's that? Oh god, okay. Well, you're dead. Need a little bit of damage there, so let's miss it. Okay, let's try this one then. Holy crap, 15! Nice! Is that what Jester even had a turn yet? He hasn't, has he? That's fine. That's who we want the mark on. Oh, dude, seriously? That quirk is annoying as hell. That cuts on its own. Wait, I'm gonna go straight for chicken boy there. And then we might as well stress relief. Seeing as we can't hit anything. This flagellant's just awesome. My favourite character, I just want flagellants everywhere. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Okay, so it's not that way. Let's go back then. I mean, we could go for the curio, but I don't see a point in it. Let's spark a torch for the accuracy. Flipping bugs, man. Bandage. Oh, whoopie do, citrine. Yeah, eat some food. So we'll go down this way first because it's shorter than that way, just in case it's not here. Why is it trapped? Oh! Curious is the trap maker's art. His okay, weird. Unwitnessed by his own eyes. Oh, well, okay, that was a short-lived attack. As victories mount, so too will resistance. What was this one then? A damned fountain. Well, this is stress relief or something, is it? Yeah, let's have a look. Yeah, stress heal. Well, we might. Seems like a waste. I maybe should have use that on the way back, but whatever. Yeah, that's it. We're done. I'm gonna continue. This was rather quick. We might do another one after this one. Probably should take this squad out again as well, get that jester leveled up a bit better. Maybe. Six, one. Let's take it off the jester. Okay, little bugs. Go for the back toe. Oh, well, that's, is that okay? I'm not sure it is. What the hell? So, let's, try for the stun. Trying to get rid of chicken boys at the back there. Oh, is that one dead? Is that three or five? I'll see because of my microphone. Yeah, it's three. Okay, so let's go for a stun on him then. The ground quakes. I'm hoping we can... I don't think we can use our flagellant actually, can we? Let's go to take some stress away. Try and keep them low. Okay, we can't, so we need to move. That one's dead. That one's dead. Slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. That's fine. Let's go for the damage on this one. Finish it off like that. Just lovely. Oh, we might as well stress relief again. And give it a whack. Nice.
This is how a life is taken.
We want that. Let's see what we get there. Right, everyone back in the position, like I usually forget to do. So another fight and then a room with some treasure. So we can't stun here. So I think we're just gonna try and kill him outright. Go for some damage, trying to get it down as quickly as possible. We'll go for a kill. Decimated. So we just got the one now. Speed crit accuracy, yeah, let's go for that. Not that it matters because it's only got one speed. That's fine. That's who we want to attack, so. And nice. That was easy, really. let's get rid of the torches. And driven into the mud. And press on. We still got our. What the hell is that thing? Is that one of those shrews or something? A wizened shrew. What do we need for this? Blood gives us loot, okay. Oh, dude, come on, that's not loot. Ugh. What a pain in the rear end. Yeah, let's just do this. That's fine. We can sell them. So I don't think I want to use any more blood on that crap. Oh, just one chicken boy at the back there. Precision and power. What are you doing? So gardening. So it's dead. It's not dead. Let's go for the double stone at the front here. Okay, we've got one. That's fine. So if we can get this third one... Right, it's dead now anyway. So we can just focus on the front two. We could go for a stone or just a heal. Let's just go for the heal kill thing.
Destroy them all.
Let's just buff. Don't need to do anything there because they're both dead anyway. And just kill that one.
Their formation is broken. Maintain.
Yeah, that's nice. Do we wanna heal? Let's just party heal. This is the last room anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Let's give our jester some fun.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I will. Let's get rid of the citrine for that, and the herbs for that. So, bring keys. Oh, of course it's a trap. Yeah, that's fine. Some of those bloody buzzy things sound like they real. So minus 5 accuracy. Oh, I'd rather have flipping unholy here. Ugh. Oh, and the runs. Oh, dude. Chance to burn it, turning your miss into a hit. That's okay. And minus dodge, but extra damage. Those two were bad. So was the runs. Damn it. Oh, I wanted to take those out again.
When the sun shone.
I think we're probably going to do another one. From the tavern. So yeah. So that's not actually it. That didn't take any of ours away. So do you know what? I think we're just going to go and do another short one in the same place as well. So, two holy waters, one stack of torches, one stack of food, two bandages. Let's go with two shovels, two herbs, anti-venom. That's it. I'm not going to take any blood this time, because that was just a complete waste. And apparently we don't need any keys, like I said before. I'm not sure how that works, but it's fine. Let's just go. I mean, these are just easy because I've got like level 3s going with them. But it should be a little bit harder later on. Maybe it's a lot harder. Okay, this one's pretty quick round, I suppose. I'll try and do this one quickish. Oh, right. A wine crate. It's not what we're looking for, though, is it? So, a shovel or anti-venom? Shovel gives us firewood, but we don't need it because it's just a short one. And a shovel anti-venom gives us a stress heal. We don't need that either. Is that all it gives? Yeah, I mean, we could go for a camp. Let's go for a get the camp, and we can use that later on, a bit further around, maybe. Damn it! See if it takes too much stress. Them traps are a bit worse than normal, aren't they? Okay, so we will hit the one that can't be stunned. And we might hit the other one as well, because, aw, man! Oh, you're just a pain in the derriere, you might. Let's go for the stone this time, then. Need to get that trait off him. What is it? Consumed by thoughts of inadequacy. We definitely... Oh, crap. And minus 4 speed in the first round. That's horrendous. nightmarish creatures can be felled. So you either can be beaten. I thought I was gonna see that. Just have a quick check of things in a moment. Oh well, that's not good. So he's either really slow, or he's like just will pass, which is not good. We will go for the damage on the back toe. That's fine. Not really, but there we go. We got another curse. So those big fat mosquito things. We need to get rid of them first. Let's go for the stun then, the double stun. So those like well, they're the same things though. Must be like these ones that do some weird crap. Let's go for both of those two. Six, that one's dead. We will then hit that one in the back, which should kill it as well. If not then beforehand. I really didn't want one of those having that. We will go for the big fat mosquito thing then.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Oh, come on. Yeah, let's just kill it. So we got a.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Should we go for the blood again? Yeah, let's go for it. Hopefully, it won't be shit this time. Oh, shit again.
Waiting to be spent.
God damn. It's just total waste of effort that way. It might be better later on, I suppose. So it's Hooded Shrew. What's she give again? Hooded Shrew. Blood gives us trinkets. Well, I've got no blood, so I'm just going to ignore it. Okay, so Chicken Boy and two, whatever the hell these are. Can't be stunned. So let's try and hit one. Try and kill one.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Try and kill that one. Five, it's dead. So we'll go for a blade on this one. Three.
Blade is the weapon that cuts on its own.
So still plenty of health, so we need more damage. Right spine. We'll just kill it off.
Give them no quarter.
Oh, we've got some blood.
Success so clearly and
I'm gonna chuck one of these trinkets. Just in case she goes gets a little upset. Curio, is this gonna be the quest room maybe? Yes, quest room. And of course we have to go back that way. Let's pop a torch so we can have a bit of accuracy on the next one. I'm going to go for the front one. Because I think it's more damage and more chance of finishing one of these off. So that's no damage. Let's try and kill this one.
Annihilated.
We can hit both of these two, so that's nice. And I think we'll just go for the damage heal kind of thing. Two, four, right, that one's dead, so it's just this one we need to go for. Lights, it's fine. Dodge is always nice. So make sure, that one's dead, so flagellant bleed this one. Seven, right, both dead. Definitely both dead? Yes, right, let's remove our own light thing. I think we will de-stress. And I think we'll heal him up. Nice. And they should just disappear, you know. Bye! God damn that. I'm getting many decent trinkets. I'm going to have to chuck loads of stuff away as well because of... because we've got no room for those wine crate things. Let's get rid of his stress. I think we'll pop another charge. Get a little bit more accuracy. Alright, so... this gives us blood, I think. Yes, that was right. I only did it like about 10 minutes ago, but I just forget instantly. So we don't really need any extra... places for those. So you've got one, you've got four, we can ignore that. So we need to go down this way first. To what? Into the trap. I always never do that. What was that? Is that like one stress? I bet that's annoying a bit later on. So. Forgotten delicacies, really? So herbs gives us food. We don't need it. Might camp later on. This is what we're looking for. Yeah, we don't need the food. We'll take the blood. Then we'll turn around here. I'm going to save camping for a while. We don't need that. Unless it's something other than food, which I don't think it is. What the hell? Alright, okay, yeah. Couldn't say that, just looked like the rest of the flipping scenery, really. I was walking and I'm like, what's that? Blood flowers. Shovel gives us heirlooms and loot. We don't have any shovels, so we can't do that. Is this it? That's it. I'm gonna continue a little bit. Okay, no, we're not. We're just gonna camp. Get rid of the stress and whatever else. It's a goal without hope. What has people got? Stress, accuracy, heal, minus stress. Everyone's got no stress, so that's all fine, right? So we'll do that. So we can't be attacked. Let's put that on. Can we rest now? Right, let's get over here. Your infected hero is strength is fading quickly. Only the blood can nourish them. Okay. So the blood's to sustain them. We need to put that flipping jester into the quirk removal place.
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Okay, he's thirsting for the blood. We need to take him out. I think that's how it works. So let's put him in the quirks before I choke. Excuse me. Oh, is it gone? No. That's what we want rid of. Oh! Holy crap, that's rough. We need it rid of though. That's bad. So I think we need to do that one to progress any further there. We've got our necromancer to take out. take our Hellion out again. We need like blighty kind of things. Medium. Do you know what? I think we'll do a little bit of both here. We might take her out to get some loot. We'll take our man at arms, and we'll take. Oh no, we need to take our leopard, don't we? Get rid of you. Put the leopard boy in. And then we need a vessel. I've only got three of her. Yeah, I've only got three. Let's see if we can pick up another one. Nope. Okay, so we'll take this one then. Yeah, we'll take her. Yeah, I think that's fine. Stones. Damage, nice. Lots of quite a bit of damage there. So without the blood will perish, we definitely need to take him out and give him some blood. I understand it now, that's okay. Right. So whenever they're wasting, we need to take them out for a little bit of food. So leather, maybe take. I'm kind of thinking we give him some of that more damage. Our vessel, we can the healing trinkets. That one and that one. That is okay. I think we'll take. Do we want to take prot? I think we'll take the damage. And then less stress. Yeah. Oh yeah, and we want blight skill and stuff, don't we? Here, so blight skill chance plus 4 speed might be okay, but I don't think so. I think we'd be better off doing like. Some extra damage versus blighters. I think that's just for the the grave robber though. Yeah, let's just chuck her with the extra speed. That'll be fine. And well, plus 20% debuff skill chance. So I'm hoping that's like to do with this as well, because like. Minus 24 blight resist. So for the next one, we'll be taking out our antiquarian to try and get some loot. Our vessel with the stone and the healing trinkets. Our wasting leper, because we need to feed him with the damage and the accuracy and crit and stuff. With just the usual abilities. He'll probably prot himself and stuff when. We give him some blood because he'll go a bit apeshit. And our Hellion with hit the back, the double stone, and just the normal damage. We will quickly, before I go, upgrade anybody's armor and stuff. That might be a total waste depending on if we can get them to survive or not. I think we'll grab the hail, but none of the others. And, ooh, nice, nice, nice. We'll get the stone, but I'm not going to go for the other ones. We'll get the blight and that. And I think that is fine. So, thanks for watching. We are going to do the Necromancer next go. Hopefully it'll be okay. The only problem is the leopard can only hit the first two slots. So we'll have to get the other three to... attack the Necromancer most of the time. But anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.